I really don't understand the way we do things in this country. Anything that has to do with Nigeria, yes, always a comma. I woke up first thing this morning to run to one supermarket that I saw online last night. In the advertisement, they were shouting. They wrote boldly, Bonanza, 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 December Bonanza. As I got to the supermarket this morning, one of the sales boy brought baskets for me. I said, no, don't worry. If you see the big trolley I went to carry, Mommy! I started seeing 5% off, 10% off. What am I supposed to do with 5% off? What happened to 75% off? I will give you that slap. What happened to 90% off? And you are busy shouting, Bonanza, Bonanza, Bonanza. In December to remember, in capital letter, are you mad? Press the Bonanza. It's like you're not ready for sales. That item will slip in your shop. It will spoil in your shop. Idiot, 5% kill you there.